What we want to establish is what it's going to cost to keep those jobs in London, and then we'll move heaven and earth to get the money off our colleagues to make those jobs stay.
Aren't you being rather selfish there? I mean, the jobs that are going down to Plymouth will bring great benefits there.
If the government wants to spend £3 million on jobs in Plymouth, let them spend £3 million on new jobs in Plymouth. Don't let them spend £3 million taking jobs out of London, destroying the economy of East London.
At the moment, the GLC have explained to us that they will do everything in their power to help us, or to help the company, to try and remain in Leyton. At the moment, the company are refusing to talk to the GLC, and we still feel that the GLC proposals, although we're not exactly sure of what they are, because the GLC have to talk to the company to discuss these proposals, but we feel that the GLC has got something to offer Staffa, and that the company should at least listen to what the GLC has to say, and we'll be doing everything in our power to try and force the company into talking to the GLC, and also we'll be doing everything in our power to try and save the jobs in Leyton, which we feel are very important. Has got something to offer Staffa, and that the company should at least listen to what the GLC has to say, and we'll be doing everything in our power to try and force the company into talking to the GLC, and also we'll be doing everything in our power to try and save the jobs in Leyton, which we feel are very important.